Today we are starting exercise second, comparison. What means of comparison? Comparison means तुलना करना. यानी हमारे पास अगर कोई दो ऑब्जेक्ट्स या कोई भी दो चीजें हो तो हम उसमें कंपैरिजन करते हैं कि इनमें क्या डिफरेंस है. आज हम क्या पढ़ेंगे? बिग एंड स्मॉल. बिग मीन्स बड़ा एंड स्मॉल मीन्स छोटा. फॉर एग्जाम्पल बॉटल एंड टिफिन. Which object is big and which object is small? Yes, bottle is big and tiffin is small. Now, for second example, key and mobile. Which thing is big and which thing is small? Yes, this object is big and this object is small. Now, look at the board. Two pictures are there. One pic is big and second pic is small. Now you tell me which picture is big and which picture is small. Yes, this picture is big and this picture is small. Now you write down letter B for big picture and write down letter S for small picture. Yes, this picture is big, write down B. And this picture is small, write down S. Now look at the second picture. Yes, which picture is big and which picture is small? Yes, this pic is big and this pic is small. Now write down B for big and S for small. Now you understand my work. Okay. Now look at the board. Which? What do you mean of thin and thick? Thin means patla and thick means chora. For example, marker and mobile. Marker is thin and mobile is thick. Thick means chora. Okay, now look at the board. This picture are there. Now you tick the thick objects. Which picture is thick? Yes, this picture is thick. Now take this picture. Now look at the second picture. Which picture is thick? Yes, this picture is thick. Now you take this picture. I hope you do understand. If you have any problems and queries, please contact me. Okay, bye.